Scary moments for drivers on the Dan Ryan early this morning. A body was found in the southbound lanes right near 28th Street at about 5 a.m. The pedestrian pronounced dead on the scene. All local lanes were closed at 31st Street for hours. No word on the person's identity.